In my role as Deputy Vice-Chancellor Academic at the University of Sunderland, I am responsible for the delivery and the quality of all our programmes. And while the academic side of university life is the crucial part of every student's experience, that experience is reliant on a positive and supportive learning environment. That is why we have created the University of Sunderland Student Charter, a three-way commitment between students, the university, and the Students' Union. It is the result of intensive consultations with students, university staff, and the Students' Union, and will be reviewed annually. We are a university of more than 23,000 students based on campuses in Sunderland, London, and Hong Kong, not to mention those studying programmes online and at our educational partners. We all come from different backgrounds and cultures and have different needs and interests. So, our charter creates a foundation from which we can all work together, a commitment to partnership based on mutual listening and respect. So, what exactly is the charter and how can you and I play a role? The Charter sets out our aim to create a safe and inclusive environment, free from discrimination, harassment, and intimidation, and provide all students with the tools needed to fully participate in university life, making our university a truly special place in which to learn, grow, and achieve. All of us are expected to treat each other with kindness and respect, to celebrate our differences, and to respect the viewpoints of others and their freedom to express those views. We believe a safe community allows students to feel anchored in their university experience and motivated to learn. The university commits to strive for the very highest quality in our teaching, research, and service standards. And the Charter asks you, in turn, to engage positively and embrace all aspects of student life, both inside and outside the classroom. One of our key aims here at the University of Sunderland is to deliver transformative experiences to talented students from all backgrounds. This charter sets out the role we all have in making that a reality.